played yesterday in extreme vertical. He had some epic leaps. Rico stayed in competition for quite a while. But it was Rico's son who came out here and really tore up the top. I always point out about this GSPs being that it's a dock diving competition. These GSPs, along with the protocol, they probably have the most well-rounded swagger. They got style. They got grace. They jump with rhythm. Right there, a big splash pill on the far side of the pool. Any parents looking to save some money on the water bill this month, just send the little ones on down there. Free baths courtesy of Dock Dogs. No climbing on the pool, please, darling. No climbing on the pool. I need all hands off the top layer and out of the water. Thank you. Second, 1901 for Rico. The flying GSP. Emily and Marco Sassi. Now there's a chocolate lab that some would refer to as silver. As you can see, that coat, that shimmer, is not your typical dark chocolate Labrador. It's more of a blue, more of a shimmer in there. And that's what some people would say, that's a silver lab. Again, on paper, it's classified as chocolate. There is no recognition for a silver lab. But if you ask me, I'm going to tell you that's silver or blue in the dark world. Group D, Group D. This is your first call. Group number four, first call. That jump there for Marco.
12 feet, 3 inches, 12 feet.
For the chocolate Labrador out of Cedar Rapids, the hometown kid, top of the order. Amanda and Annie. Annie had an impressive jump with her first attempt, 13-11. Annie's all gassed up. Now, when Annie can listen to mom and work hand in hand with her and give her mom a good sit stay, this team can go 17, 18 feet down the side of this pool. But when she wants to just wiggle on in just a little bit, she's doing great right now, Amanda. I think you'd be very proud. Annie with a great sit stay. I think all in all, from top to bottom, that was the best one for you girls. A great sit stay, only wiggle just a little bit, but you can do with the dog taking away a foot or two. You can't do with the dog taking half of the distance away from you. That one, 15 feet on the button, 15 feet even for Amanda and Annie. Kirsten and Jake are only